I think, ultimately, though, we teach every other aspect of history ad nauseum. Mm-hmm. And where does this get taught? You know, I think that, you know, it's easy to say, well, we can just dismiss this.
I mean,
you know, or that it's not as important. However, you know, students learn about George Washington. Students learn about the Civil War.
Yeah.
They need to know about their place in that. All of the things that I've been talking about throughout this film, throughout this presentation, have been omitted in every history book that our children get, and that my child will probably end up getting. I'm coming from a perspective of a public educator. I initially taught high school history, social studies, and so I've seen the books, I've seen what they teach in higher ed, and this doesn't, I've been at a historically Native American institution where they omit this,
mm-hmm.
you know, and I feel like that does a complete disservice to the community that's there, as well as to anyone else that's willing to learn about history.
Okay.
If you're a scholar in history, you need to know history. You know, I understand, you know, some people might not find that interesting or be into history or see the value in certain historical research and things like that, but I think if you see a value in history, period, you see a value in this. And I think that in order to understand the country that we live in, you have to understand the people groups that created it. And omitting two-thirds of that, you know, doesn't help anyone. And so I think creating a comprehensive research on this is a way of kind of rectifying or undoing some of the damage that federal records were doing in the past that omitted this kind of historical documentation. Some of the policies that were in place, some of the social policies that were in place, undoing those things by just studying it, by talking about it, by presenting it to the public, and letting people decide who they are after that. You know, because that was really my ultimate goal. I'm not trying to push any particular identity on an individual. But it was just, you know, people should be able to define who they are without having to relinquish that to someone else. And so someone shouldn't be able to come into a room and tell you that you're A, B, and C without you having a say in the matter, without you being educated enough to have a say on the matter. And that's where I think this is important.